All right, knocking out this DLC.
So, Colorado next.
That's correct, 47. ICA Intel has just confirmed the exact coordinates of the US-bound signal from Nabazov's dead man's trigger. It's remote.
Sounds perfect.
Quite. We've borrowed an NSA satellite, and so I'm looking at the location now. It appears to be some kind of paramilitary compound, but intel is limited. However, we do have a positive ID on another of Nabazov's disciples, a medical doctor, with a live sample of the Nabazov virus.
Small place for a dispersal. Maybe just a test.
Or an act of desperation. We cannot allow this to spread, 47. I'm uploading a full briefing to your laptop. Review as soon as you can. All right, 47. Your primary target is medical doctor and radical cultist Bradley Payne. Intel confirms that Payne has already infected a number of unsuspecting militia operatives with the Nabazov virus. Initial examination of the virus show it to be incredibly infectious and utterly lethal. Fortunately, there is no indication that the virus has spread beyond the compound. However, in order to prevent any contagion, Payne must be eliminated, along with any infected mercenaries. To remove the risk of exposure to the virus, we're recommending you go long range for this one. I will be providing intel upon touchdown, identifying targets for you once you've set up your sniper nest. Good luck, 47.
Oh, wow. So this is like a completely different idea for a thing here. So you have objectives and play, but not really the planning part. Okay, this is going to be weird. All right. So, my chair still sucks, and shit might get noisy, so just like the previous part, it's going to be disabling the mic, and if something gnarly happens, I'll pop it back on and say what's up and turn it off. All right, here we go.
Welcome to Colorado, 47. Your primary target is Dr. Bradley Payne. From what I can determine, he's already infected a number of militia members with Nabazov's virus. To ensure containment, we must eliminate everyone who has been in contact with it. I'm pulling up details on whom that might be, and will pass it on to you as soon as possible. It will be piecemeal, however. I suggest you do not engage the primary target until we are certain that all the infected have been eliminated. Good hunting. I'm looking at the data now. I'll have some intel for you shortly. The target did 3 tours as an IED expert for Cicada. He's likely to be near the explosives range, down by the windmill. I have something, 47. Data indicates he's experimenting on liquid explosives. Look for chemicals, microscopes. A researcher at work. That was a non-target kill, 47. Be more careful, please. Wait, 47. One of the infected is trying to escape. Take him down now. We can't let any of them get away. He's almost out, 47. Eliminate him now. I'm looking at the data now. I'll have some intel for you shortly. You're looking for a target in the central greenhouse area, possibly in the nearby orchard or field canteen.
There's something here,
The target is assigned to the mess. Look for someone cooking in the field kitchen. Here we go. This should help ID him. Someone on a laptop, 47. The target is currently playing a game of legendary battle lords and not doing well. Do you have the target? That's the first infected target eliminated, 47. I'll get to work on the next one. Look for the target in the overgrown junkyard toward the main gate, by the water tower. Most likely one of the soldiers. I have some information, 47. Medical records indicate alcoholism. Look for someone drinking. I have some more information here, 47. You're looking for a musician, 47. He plays acoustic guitar. Do you have eyes on? He wasn't one of your targets, 47. Let me see. I'm seeing write-ups for being drunk on duty. You're looking for a drinker. This should help you narrow the search down a little. This should be easy to spot. He likes to play the guitar. Have you located the target? Wait, 47. One of the infected is trying to escape. Take him down now. We can't let any of them get away. I have something, 47. Medical records indicate alcoholism. Look for someone drinking. Target down. Excellent. Wait, 47. One of the infected is trying to escape. Take him down now. We can't let any of them get away. 47, the doctor is making a run for it. Take him down now. One of the infected targets has almost escaped, 47. Take the shot. 47, the doctor is about to escape. Whatever you are going to do, do it now. There's something here. I'm seeing write-ups for being drunk on duty. You're looking for a drinker. Target eliminated. Wait, 47. One of the infected is trying to escape. Take him down now. We can't let any of them get away. 47, the doctor is making a run for it. Take him down now. Confirmed, 47. Bradley Payne has been eliminated. Now focus on the poor soul infected. Escaping patient eliminated, 47. Well done. I'll have intel on the final infected target shortly. You're looking for a target near the main house. One of the soldiers, perhaps. Hard to tell. Lots of armed people there. I have some information, 47. The target is a freestyle fighter. Watch for anyone shadowboxing. Right. This should be helpful. The target is on punishment detail, 47. Raking the yard. Should be easy to spot. Can you see him? I'll send a message to the target's phone, 47. Watch for anyone checking his phone, 47. That's all I can find on this target, 47. Remember to review your intel. There should be enough information to locate him. One of them is trying to escape, 47. Eliminate him before... Target is close to the main house. Here we go, 47. Information indicates the target is a boxer. Let me just confirm. Yes, that's all of them. Good. We're done here, 47. Get out of that tower and head for the airstrip.
Alrighty then, that was a weird-ass mission there. No recordings. No points for non-target kill. That's weird. No bodies found. So probably when the two people are running away, that's probably very difficult to get an accident off. You probably have to pre-plan it. So what challenges do I have left? Every target with a headshot. Well, I'm not used to the sniping. That's probably the first time I've ever sniped in this game, so That one's going to be difficult for me to get. I'd have to practice for that one. Yeah, that one's difficult too. Again, that's a practice thing. Okay. And then there's a way you could do it by hiding all the bodies. So that means like shooting them so then they fall into bushes. That's not too difficult, I would imagine. But again, that's a practice one. That's not something that you could just pull off, having never sniped in this game before. And then this one's similar, yeah. Okay, so all the challenges are... You gotta be familiar with sniping in order to pull off. Alright. So that was interesting. 3 out of 4 completed. I think all I got left is Japan. Check that shit out.